Hey guys, Pete Metz here with another mortgage safety tip. Today's tip, we're talking about mortgage interest and deducting that interest from your income. Now, recently in 2018, the tax laws were changed where a normal family will get more of a deduction on their standard deductions, and the mortgage interest is not directly deducted from your income because the standard deduction is more than that interest deduction. However, if you're purchasing for more than $450,000, this may allow you to deduct some of the interest on your mortgage. To get more information, definitely talk to your tax advisor, your tax professional, and they can give you exactly how much this interest will help you when you purchase your home. Thank you so much.